fucking day. I tried it like in 6 games yesterday. Didn't work.
I limited the shit out of some guy with semi-auto, so I was proud of myself when I came back and it still
yeah, it was gay. And I had to, I fucking, after that, I just wanted to hit it in my
ooh, shit. God damn it. I love you, bitch.
I love you too, bitch.
I love you too, bro.
Oh, man. Early access, man. This game's gonna say early access for fucking like 5 years, dude. Watch. That's how they get never releasing the game and make more money. It's like Paladins. When you launch up Paladins, it says this game will always.
So drop.
There's usually no chest up there. I don't know why. Maybe it's just like a sniper mode.
I'm gonna go right beside it. To this little thing where you're going. There's two people behind you, Merc. He got down there before us.
I gotta get a gun, man. I'll be right back. Hold on.
I got a revolver, baby.
Guys in this building. An axe. Oh, I no scoped him. Oh, get on my level.
Finish him off. Yeah, I need that. I don't have a sniper, bro. I have a revolver, though. There's two blue snipers right here. Hey, come here, revolver. Two of them.
I hear you want some of this shield, man.
I got 50 right now. Here.
Here, don't put it on yet. Here, put this on first.
There's a revolver right behind you. Yo, Skeptic, you need a revolver?
I finally found one.
Alright.
I got two more snipers.
Who's on our cameras? Who's in the back?
I don't know, let's go to the bridge.
After we do this, bro, we gotta stop somewhere and get some metal. I need some resources.
We'll kill people, dude. That's the thing. We can get resources on the way, but you kill people, they always have a shit ton. There's a chest at the top of the bridge in the middle.
Yeah, I'm usually one of the people that have a shit ton.
Yeah,
bring that over.
The purple something.
Will you do me a favor, baby? Will you message Maggie and be like, I'm in a game? What? Did you say something? I know, I said, will you message her and tell her I'm in the game? Just set it there. Where y'all at? Y'all leave yet? Alright.
Okay, I'm gonna rush these guys. Okay.
Are y'all fighting with them?
Yeah, man.
Here, I'm going up. Shit, who's down? Going in their base.
This guy's rushing.
Ava.
My bad, Merc. I was all the way up here, though. Oh, shit. I'm down. It's over. Oh. I did not know that dude was fucking right there. He's up there.
He's gonna fall down somewhere.
I think I got 3 kills. I know, but that wasn't. I keep forgetting that. I'm thinking that there's only fucking 2 people and it's fucking 3. Ugh.
What?
I must have jumped into a headshot. It's the only thing I can think of, huh?
Rush on. Nearly that much damage. That's retarded. I hate this game sometimes. Like, it's fucking stupid. There's no way out of this.
Fine, let's do a game. Fuck it.
How are you able to jump in the air on this kind of shit? Let's do a code 2 of those motherfuckers.
I got lucky, man, because I shot the one dude, fucking, he had no shield. I hit him 3 times with a revolver. I don't know how he wasn't dead. That makes sense. That's was a different dude.
That must have been the luckiest headshot in the fucking sniper shootout or whatever.
Oh, we got Dante MV21, dude. This is a win right here, bro. Trust me.
Tell me when to jump out.
No. Dive down once you get to the river. Don't go down.
My bad, nigga. Be safe. He's on the tilted.
Holy shit, this is... What the holy hell?
Oh yeah, I found a rare pistol. I accidentally clicked go back to the lobby.
Start running when the red light on him. I'm fresh to death up in that new bright warmer. Once I pop the slurp juice, I turn into a force field. Brick, wood, and metal, boy, I'm about to build a storm shield. They said I wouldn't last, I'm defying the norm. I'm chasing after all these people like the eye of the storm. My whole...
fuck this guy's at, Uncle? And I know you fucking hear me, guys.
Hear you.
I've been dancing like the whole fucking time.
Hear you.
What do you mean you've been dancing? I thought you were dead.
No.
That's why this dude is good.
As soon as I moved, I shot him, and then I fucking hip-fired him just there. Should have hit him perfectly, but the bullet just missed.
Look, I feel like this was directed towards me in some way. I don't know why, either. I feel like maybe I stole some of his, customers, maybe.
Oh man. Alright, fuck it, I'm gonna get a drink while I wait for you to smoke. Time to go to work today, starts at 5:30.
Gotta leave. Well, I'm only doing a half day today because my back's been fucked up lately, so I don't know if I'm gonna go in for the first half or go in for the last half. So. Probably just gonna go in for the first half and come home at 12. So.
I didn't even know you could do that.
Well, technically you can't unless you have time. They only give you so much of it though.
Okay.
I'm gonna be leaving Amazon pretty soon, like this week, because it's too much. So. I got another job. Already lined up. I have the, I gotta do my I-9 for it on Friday.
For what?
That delivery job. So I'll be making some tips. And I won't have to stand up all day either, so yeah.
No, not at all. You just go and get the pizza for what company?
No, it's Panera Bread, so it's gonna be like sandwiches and shit.
Oh yeah. Well, they make probably make better money tipping than pizza places would.
Probably, because a lot of the people that eat there are always like wearing suits and shit.
Exactly.
So they must make some money if their job requires that. Like,
you
I
drive a vehicle, or you just drive yours?
I drive mine. That's why I had to get my registration.
That's still good, though. Still a job.
It sucks, but they pay me $3 for every drive.
So, you get paid per hour, or what?
I get paid by the hour, plus tips, plus mileage, and they say I can save on insurance through them, so...
Oh yeah, what's the hourly wage?
Well, in the store, it's gonna be 8 something, and when I'm driving, it's 5.
Move. Really?
It's pretty crappy, but I figure even if I get a, I did this realistically, if I get like a $3 tip from everyone I go to, and I go to 5 people in one day, that's $15. So within a month, that'll be a total of 150 per pay, so $300 a month. And that's if I get a crappy tip from everyone I go to, and there's only 5 people a day. I figure it can't be too bad.
No, not at all.
And the shifts are only 8 hours, which is great. The place is only open from 11 to 8, so.
Really?
Yeah, or that's the delivery hours, I think.
Oh yeah. Woo
So even if I stayed the entire day, it wouldn't be as long as working at Amazon.
Nah. Smoke the best. What are you doing, my dude?
Sitting here, chilling.
Oh, okay.
About to drop a little rhyme on somebody real quick. This dude made a status. He said, "We are bosses making boss moves. You move, wait for video games and shoes." So I'm just gonna, do a little rhyme back because I feel like it relates to me, and he might be talking about me because we're the only couple people in the town moving weight. So I said, "We are bosses making boss moves. Stay winning the game. All you do is lose. 'Cause we are bosses making boss moves. Stop flexing on social. Always leaving clues. Bosses moving silence. Stay in the dark. Big dog all. Hold on. I don't know what I'm saying yet.
Big dog all bark.
Something like that. Big dog no bite. All bark or some shit like that." Moving silence, stay in the dark.
Who knows, man? It's up to you. That's my pretty apple.
I'm ready. Waiting on you.
I didn't fucking know. When I walked out of my room, like, when I walked out of my room, not even like a minute and a half ago, your shit was not buried.
My hairy baby.
You know, the funny thing about this game mode is even when there's 4 people on you, you can still run around. They can't hit you like half the time.
Oh, this is actual squad because I forgot to put it back. It changes every time. Stay there. I'm telling you.
On the shifty shafts.
Shit.
not, but I feel like I can relate to that song though, because that's what I do. I buy shoes.
So your phone?
That's the house phone. Oh, this is regular? Right, I play video game.
Something behind there.
I know, I wanna grab this AR though. Where? Right here? Oh yeah, hell yeah. I'ma wait to use it though until I find another one.
I'd pick that up for range.
Somebody been through here.
Get on top of there. Follow it. I found a chest up there.
There's a bunch of chests here. I know there is. Somewhere. Where's all the fucking chests at, man? There ain't one chest here.
I think it's Travis, too. I'm gonna sell one chest.
After you're done, climb up that hill.
Why? Up here? There was a chest somebody got.
Chilling in this fucking house. Nah, the one in the middle where the fucking chest, the two chests are sometimes.
Go down to the steps.
I know, baby, I know. I know. They've already been through here, though.
He's in that middle house, Smoke. He's in the middle one still.
I don't even know what you're talking. I'm nowhere near y'all. I'm coming back though. I'm coming now.
I saw your name pop up on the
thing.
You got a lot of wood?
Here, I got a boogie bomb.
Yeah, I know, I left it there.
No. No one's upstairs. He definitely left. What, is he in there?
No, I just died at the top of the
What did you die of?
There's 3 teams. I downed one and almost killed the other guy.
Where the fuck were you at? Me and him's right here.
Up at the top of the hill, running to where the chest usually is.
I have no idea where you just were, so.
It's up on this mountain right here, yeah. Let's just go fight him, we might as well.
Up here? You don't really. You got any sniper bullets? Hold on, wait on me, bro. We'll rush them together. I only have 66 bullets. Oh, he's up top, right here. Eric, come.
How is it that every time someone hits me, it's a critical hit? Every single time. I knocked two of them out, but they keep reviving each other.
There's one left, he's down there to the right.
He's down there?
No, there's three of them, but they keep reviving each other every time.
Are you still alive? Who did?
Peanut butter or something, I don't know.
Where's he at?
Right below the mountain, towards where we came from. Yeah, that's where my shit is, right there.
He's down here?
Yeah, somewhere over there.
That's where he's at. Oh, I didn't see him. Thought he was up top.
Ava, stop.
He's lucky too, he had one shot left probably.
He's gonna break my phone and then I'm dead.
Okay.
That's when I almost took out one of those kills. One of the dudes finally bled out.
What? That's crazy. Oh, you want it on the big speaker.
I think this game I'm just gonna go somewhere in the middle of the map with a bunch of resources and just build a big box inside of a box inside of a box inside of a box.
That's
screwed.
Are you fighting with somebody, Merc? Yeah, you are. Here, I'm coming. I don't have much, but I'm coming. Did you get him?
Not one of them. There's more than him.
I ran in and melted
some kid with a shotgun to scar.
Hell yeah, I got me a scar.
Then there were two scars at this distance.
Scared the shit out of me, bro. Hey, you want this pump shotgun, Mark?
I got two of them.
Alright. Just wondering. Well, at least I got a scar. I still don't have no shield, though. Somebody shooting at y'all? Right below you, Merc. He's coming in. Yeah, does anybody have any band-aids or anything?
No, I don't have that shit.
Yeah. Where are we going? Wait up, niggas. Damn. We all need to find some band-aids or something.
How much been here? It looks like a green pump and shit. What the fuck?
Thank you.
just get in this little shack right here.
Why don't we go to the one down below? It's metal. Over here.
It's the staircase that I've been broken into. Or we can just all get in one of these three bushes right here. Just fucking chill.
I like bushes.
Three of them right here. I'm getting this one, and this one to the right, and this one straight ahead. They're throwing grenades at the building that we just came from, so be ready. Don't shoot until we all shoot the same dude to see how many.
There's two of them right now. There's only two.
There's three.
I only see two.
What? What are you doing, crazy?
Alright, let's go.
I'm down. Oh, I'm down. He got me. Kill him. He's in the bush. Shoot him. Fifteen health. Heal me real quick, I'm gonna die. 10. Damn, bro. 9. I don't know if I'm gonna make it. Oh, it stops when you start healing. Hell yeah. Is there any fucking band-aids? What about over here? Any fucking band-aids?
Just laid some in this room.
You laid some down?
There, I can drop.
I'm coming. God dang, bro. Yeah, I can't do shit. I ain't got nothing, bro. Where's he at? There's a med kit. Oh, get him. He's dead. Damn.
Look at what I do.
We had that shit.
We didn't have no meds.
Yeah, there was a med kit up there though.
Yeah, that was it though, and then they came out.
Why everybody just wanted to come to us and kill us for some reason.
I don't know, that shit was whack. Then they got some awesome, like, it's not really.
Oh, that is so cool. Look, if I'm ever in a dangerous situation, all you gotta do is hurry up and press this 5 times, and you can set an emergency SOS, or you can power it off. That's fucking cool.
I don't know why we would ever do that, though.
What if I was walking by myself and some shit happened? What do you mean?
Would you still do it?
Yeah.
Even with your situation?
Yeah, fuck yeah.
What if some creepy dude was trying to sell you popsicles?
No. Here, that's what I put. med kit. Pump shotgun, Mark.
Oh, maybe. Yeah, it's green.
Yeah, it's green. Let me grab it.
There's someone else here, though, man. Watch them land.
I ain't seen him.
He's here somewhere. 100%. Check inside that gray building.
Ow!
He's already been here. Here, Mark, come here. Oh shit, sniper.
Up on the hill, up on the hill.
He's by you.
Right over here. He's not wanted, he's pushing towards us now.
I don't see him, Mark. Where are you fucking shooting?
I killed him, dude.
Let me get that rare burst, if you don't want it. You want it, since you killed him? Use them small shields. Oh, you got shield. Hey, did you check the rock, chest?
I didn't look in the rock set, it was crazy.
There's usually two chests underneath of it. You know this rare burst, gun is just as good as the, epic scar? Ammo crate. There's only one chest. There's usually two though. You need an AR, Merc. I always go to this hotel over here and fucking take all the metal. There's about 10 cars and fucking fences and shit.
Let's keep pushing them. Check up here yet, Skeptic? Someone can check there. If you want.
No, I'm just trying to get where we're going.
Why do you prefer a pump over a tactical? Is there a reason?
Just more damage.
Damage rating.
Headshots are...
Hey, do you have any room? Do you have any room, Skeptic? You want to slurp? I got a med kit, 10 band-aids. I'm gonna keep the band-aids because they always come in handy.
No one landed here. Can you guys get over here?
What, the castle thing?
Yeah.
Yeah, let's lock it down because this is where the circle's gonna end. Or no, it's gonna be by Tilted Towers, like you said, right? Skeptic, there's another slurp up here if you want to grab it too. Might as well be the holder of them, you know what I mean? How many can you hold, two or three? Oh my god, nobody said nothing about this fucking pistol over here, bro. Oh man, y'all hate me. I prefer a pistol over a fucking shotgun any day. A silenced pistol. Push up too far without y'all.